word smart comes with some connotations in terms of where we're headed and the explosion in a level of connectivity and what it means to have every single of your assets connected.
We deployed a complete solution for the city of Calgary consisting of the base stations, devices, sensors, the network server and applications.
City of Calgary has 32 business units and will have very wide range of service lines. We do see LoRaWAN as a good fit for lots of our use case.
The acoustic sensor has the capability to characterize noise based on edge analytics.
This is one of our LoRaWAN sensors that we're using. It's located right underneath the seat of all of the golf carts.
That sensor over there is a photosynthetic active radiation for the requirements of plants.
All of these types of data help a lot when you're trying to garden your space.
We actually set up a LoRaWAN network inside this building.
A lot of people know that LoRaWAN is low power, long range, but what a lot of people don't know is how easy it is to build these devices.
We are showing real-time traffic using LoRaWAN technology. For deploying with these three commercially deployed gateway, the whole city can be covered.
You cannot build many types of smart city applications if you don't have long-range connectivity.